Crank the music, Randy. Crank it up, everybody, because we've got beer, 40 of them. It's time for the Schlafly Tap Room's Hop in the City. I've got the ambassador brewer, Stephen Hale. He is here. How the hell you been, Stephen?
Been very good, John. Thank
good to
you.
See
How
you.
Are you. Good to see you again. Fantastic.
How many years has it been for the Hop Fest?
Hop in the City, this is year number 18 at the Schlafly Tap Room.
Oh my goodness, that is huge. How many people are you expecting?
I think we're expecting about 5,000 in total on the lot.
And it's 44 beers?
44 beers plus 7 specialty tappings. So we'll have more than 50 beers this coming Saturday.
I bet you can't rattle them all off right now for me.
It might take me a little while, but yeah. I could do a bunch.
And we don't have that time.
I brought a variety.
Look at this. Let's begin with this one. What is this? Louis?
This grapefruit IPA.
Oh, I like that.
One of our new year-round beers. And what we've done actually this year is split the festival up into 6 different tents with themes. Fruited beers, malty beers, traditional classic beers, hoppy beers.
Now, traditionally, I'm a fruity beer guy. But and when I go in there, I'm usually surrounded by women. So it's like double. It's great.
Double
it's
for fun. You. I'm going to follow you around.
Yeah. But you also have the heavy stouts.
Yes.
And that's usually where I see a lot of the guys hanging around.
Sure, but women can appreciate those too.
Sure. And you can mix chocolates with them.
Yes.
A lot of pairings going on.
I think there will be food available. I don't know if we're doing direct pairings, but there's plenty of great food. And a huge highlight this year is the bands.
Oh, I know. I've got a list of them right here.
Okay, very good.
And I was tweeting one of them, which is my favorite. And they're so good because people come and they're going to be playing throughout the day. And I lost my list of bands.
Oh,
what are your favorites?
I've been listening to a lot of them lately.
Oh, here it is.
Calexico is the big headliner.
Black Joe Lewis.
Yes.
And the Honey Bears.
Yes, very good stuff.
Black Pistol Fire, White Denim. So they're going to be playing throughout the day. And this is only one day on Saturday.
This is this coming Saturday, the 17th, at the Schlafly Tap Room. The music goes from noon to 9, and the beer festival tasting part goes from 1 to 5 p.m.
And there are 2 tickets you can get. There's a $15 ticket and a $30 ticket.
Yeah, it's a great deal. If you want just the music for 9 hours, a $15 ticket gets you on the lot for the day.
But then you buy your food.
You can purchase beer and food separately.
Okay.
The $30 ticket gets you the tasting and access to all 51 beers, including the specialty tappings. And the music is going on there too, so it's 2 festivals in one.
All right, Stephen Hale, thank you so much. And
yep.
Finally, we want to mention too, the new growler here. They'll make these cans for you. They'll fill them and then put the can top right on there and you can take it home with you.
Yes, almost any of the beers we have on tap, I brought our Michigan Brewers Gold, which is part of our hop trial series. This was met with great enthusiasm this year. And it's worth exploring at both the Tap Room at Bottleworks. But the festival is at the Schlafly Tap Room.
That's right, 21st and Locust.
Yes.
And we've got our beer ambassador, formerly known as Ambassador Brewer, Stephen Hale. Congratulations, I love that title. You've had
Thank
it now
you,
for
sir.
Many years. He's the best. We're going to take a little break. We'll be right back. Oh, Glenn, we got time for Glenn. Let's tap some weather.